themselves, they made them play a game of five like this.
Yeah, that's true. I play a bass.
Hi, I'm Paul. Hi, I'm Paul. Alright, when did you guys start out as a band and how did you
form? Lou and I used to play in a band, just another local band called Square Wave. And that sort of started crumbling away a little bit in about 2010. So then we just kept on writing, playing, recording, and sort of carrying on from there. So I suppose 2011, I think. Yeah,
2012.
Not 12, 2012. Not for 2012, unfortunately. And then back to the recent edition as well.
Yeah, we have Dave as well, and there's a car, but he's on both streets in Manchester.
So, what kind of music styles do you rather do?
What
kind of music styles do you
do? It's kind of been kind of branded as an alternative rock pop at the moment. So, that's what it's getting.
Really, 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 really,
plans for a set, I like no doubt. Trying to be a Morris at the moment, so it's kind of like quite a big range.
So where do you guys want to see yourself in the future, you know, like next year, year after that?
Alive, happy, happy.
We kind of like, kind of set ourselves like little challenges and new things to do, so things that we're always doing, but also going new places and doing new things.
Having fun.
Enjoy.
Having fun.
Doing
things. It'll
be
the first
time in Borough.
Oh, yeah.
Are you guys
like
from
here? Nearby,
yeah.
You guys are. But, yeah, near enough. We've played, I mean, this specific place, we've played probably
right,
about
exactly.
10 times over the years, hasn't it, anyway?
This is our only
time
in the Bay Street. It's a summer, pretty much, so.
Further out, yeah, it's always good fun. It's a decent gig, decent crowd, nice stage, good sound, disco floor, disco ball, disco moves. We got the groove,
I'll be looking forward to seeing you guys now.
I'll do both.
Possible. Extreme festival. Definitely.